Well, the proposal by a developer is to take the entire site that we're standing in front of and create a 15-story tower, and a shorter portion of that tower would be supportive housing and administration for the kettle. But the 15-story tower is the main thing that we're really concerned about here. It's just in an inappropriate, dense, high building, not appropriate for commercial drive, which we're standing on here right now. Yes, the size of the tower is extremely invasive to the community. So that is, I think, the biggest concern for most of the people that we have spoken with, is the size, scale, and density of this tower. Our group's position is pretty clear. We support the kettle in its work. We believe they're doing good things. We don't believe that social services and mental health services should be given to the community in partnership with a private developer. We think the public funding should step forward, and that might be the city and the province, to help the kettle deliver the services that it needs. Well, I think we all need to be mindful of how we deliver social services in our community. We also need to be mindful of density, densification. Here in commercial, we believe in gentle densification, and towers, for the most part, are not appropriate for our community.